So let's start the explanation of the question.
Thank you.